In PowerDirector 16, we'll teach you how to make the red look across your films. A lot of times, they'll place a red gel across their lens when they're making a film. But with PowerDirector 16, you can create this red feeling throughout your film, creating drama, suspense, and making people wonder, what's going to happen next? Let's get into this. In PowerDirector 16, a lot of times in movies you'll see where the screen goes red, they'll add some scary music, and they're literally building the anticipation onto another scene or drama. This is quite easily to be done, and I'm going to show you how. Very simply, drop your video in the timeline. Boom, you're done. I'm going to right-click on this, and I'm just going to remove the audio here so we don't hear this. And now we've got ourselves our video. What I need to do is go to Fix and Enhance, which is there, just above the clip. If you don't see it, for example, I don't see it there, click on the clip, and then you'll actually see it. So click Fix and Enhance. There you go. Where you see color presets over here on the left side, click that. And you'll notice I have a Duotone two-tone. I'm going to have the link in the bottom of the description box where you can download this and get this effect here of the red. Take the red and just click it. And there you go. Your entire video, and you'll see how it's got the green check mark, is now red. I can apply it all, then kick it out. And now, really, all we need is some form of scary music added to it. Bring her down. And now we've got a spooky scene that's bringing attention to the drama. We can cut that, zing into something else, or come back. And it really gives, like, anticipation of something happening. So go ahead, create that red screen effect of creating drama in PowerDirector 16. And your video editing skills are going to get a whole lot better. Don't forget to hit subscribe, guys. Give me a comment, share it, and we'll catch you guys on the next one. In PowerDirector 16, we'll teach you how to make the red look across your films. A lot of times, they'll place a red gel across their lens when they're making a film. But with PowerDirector 16, you can create this red feeling throughout your film, creating drama, suspense, and making people wonder, what's going to happen next? Let's get into this.